All right, I thought this was a cool story. I want to share it with you guys. I just talked to this 18-year-old guy who was telling me about a business he started when he was 16. He basically went door to door and sold people on mowing their lawns. And he said he was charging about $45 per cut. And they, over the summer, they do about 4 cuts a month. And he ended up selling 55 accounts recurring every week, every month. And between him and a buddy, they were able to service all of these lawns. And they were bringing in just under $10,000 per month over a summer. And the coolest part about it is at the end of the summer, they actually sold their accounts to a landscaping company. Just crazy, crazy. I mean, they are 16 years old and just super inspired by that. And it's just cool because I think local service businesses are a great way for you to make additional income, potentially turn them into full-time businesses and escape the 9-to-5. And so if you're interested in doing that, follow along and we'll see you on the next video.